Hello, welcome to my channel, Alana Design and Gift Baskets. Today, I'm going to make a sympathy basket. The customer wanted it to be similar to a spotlight basket. So, I'm going to add it ribbon to the towel. I'm not sure how I'm going to do it. Add a ribbon to the body wash. I got the ribbon from Walmart, the Christmas ribbon. She wanted black and white ribbons. Oh. And she specified this particular spotlight basket. She wanted a dove spotlight basket. This is a candle. They have these faith moves mountain. For with God, nothing shall be impossible at the Dollar Tree. They have the prayer cards that I'm going to use my glue dots and put them on top. And your dove soap. This also came from the Dollar Tree. This also came from the Dollar Tree. I'm going to situate everything. These are the glue dots that I use. I ordered them from Amazon. I'll put one on this right here. That's on the prayer card so I can move the prayer cards to the front of the basket. Normally don't do videos a lot of times. When I am creating baskets, I'm always listening to ministers preaching on YouTube. It gives me comfort when I'm making my baskets, so I'm gonna try it without it. Yeah. And there you can see the glue dots. They work perfectly. Now I gotta figure out how to situate. I think what I wanted to do is put some pink filler in here in order for it to look professional. I will return. Okay, I have the pink filler in here now. Looks a lot better. And now I'm gonna situate everything in this spa basket. Again, these are the glue dots. I'm going to tape some of this. When I'm getting ready to seal it. As you can see. Okay, so I'm gonna put the glue up here. Candy in to kind of give it some kind of color. I think that'll do it. All right, I'll be back with how I sealed it and finish touches. Okay, here's the finish. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed evening.